2022 winter and 2023 January icebergs on the Fraser River. These are bigger than man size here. Icebergs, really neat icebergs on the Fraser River. Never seen these before. Very unique, very cool. Very dirty, muddy, because this is the muddy Fraser River. Really cool. Plus, it's really cold. Lots of people out here seeing them. They go on for miles. There's the Fraser River. Ice. Icebergs on the Fraser River. There's the Fraser River right there. Some floating by there. Okay. Oh, I got 15 feet high up there, way up there. Oh. Nice icebergs. Icebergs, first time seen like this. Man-sized icebergs on the Fraser River. Frozen, go on here for miles. Pretty cool, and that's the Fraser River there. It's very cold. Very dirty, muddy, but very interesting. I've never seen this like this thick. I've seen freezing Fraser River, but not icebergs like this. Very cool. Ice bridges, ice canyons, icebergs. And there's the Roseberg-Agassiz Bridge. And here this shows you the depth of the iceberg. There's the top ice, and then all that underneath. Ice caverns, ice, iceberg. Wow, pretty cool. Cool place.
Oh, oh.
Melting. These icebergs are melting. medical toxicology, Gary J. Ordog, MD.